New on 2 News at 5, another college campus. Authorities are coming together to learn how to deal with shootings and other emergencies.
More than a dozen agencies converged on the campus of Northeastern State University in Tahlequah today, all for a very important drill. 2 News anchor Dana Silk was there.
Not your typical day here on the campus of NSU. You have police cars, fire trucks, and a lot of students wondering what's going on. Tuesday morning, 10 a.m., students are headed to class when all of a sudden, an explosion coming from one of the residence halls.
Told us to get out, and I heard an explosion.
The next several hours, some might call it organized chaos.
The benefit of this is actually determining how prepared we are.
The campus is now the scene of a multi-agency emergency drill, and everyone has a role to play.
Faculty, staff, and students have been evacuated with the exception of injuries.
Okay, listen, you've got victims on all three floors now.
As the minutes pass, the situation worsens.
Our latest update, we have had the report of two CERT team members being shot.
And the gunmen now have 10 hostages inside. Remember, this is only a drill.
I see a lot of fire trucks, a lot of people out there.
The university notified students and staff several days prior to the drill.
We made sure they were aware. We didn't want to have a panic situation on our hands.
For hours, emergency responders worked together, knowing someday the drill could be real.
It makes me feel good. It makes me feel safe. Hopefully that never happens here, but you never know.
The university will spend the next several days going over what was done right and wrong during this drill in case it were to ever happen again. In Tahlequah, Dina Silk, 2 News, works for you.